The number one mistake that I see people make with chords is playing them all in root position, like C, G, A minor, F. That's way too jumpy. Sometimes you have to jump, but for really great sounding chord progressions, try to jump less and pick chord voicings that interlock with each other. Like this, I'm exploiting the notes that the chords share to pivot smoothly from one chord to another.